let's do a booty workout.
Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm smiling and I'm all giddy because it's been a really long time since I made a YouTube video. And I'm really happy because you guys have been asking me a lot of questions regarding my workouts and like what I do. And I thought, what better way to show you than to make a YouTube video? So I'm really excited. Today I'm gonna show you what I do to get my butt. It's gone through a transformation. Right now, when I look at photos of my butt, it looks, it sounds weird. It looks a lot more like compact and bubbly and like round and cute, like a cute little bubble butt. And so I'm gonna share with you guys like the exercises I do to achieve that. So hopefully your butt can be looking bubbly too.
Benji's gonna help assist me today because, you know, it's good to have variation in the kinds of weights you use, right? Okay. Exercises, but I really, really don't. So now we're gonna do like a squat crossover sort of thing. You're welcome. I know I'm really, really good at this. We're gonna jump with the weights. Mm-hmm. Don't hate me. I hate myself for doing that. God. When you do that, I was looking back at the footage, you see my thighs are like blah blah blah. That's good. Like, you're working those things. Now we're gonna do some lunges and just like squats. Really pay attention to your form. You want 90 degree angles of your knee. You want your back straight, your chest up. Or else you're gonna hurt yourself. Like butt lifts, and I don't have heavy enough weights to like make it worth it for me, but what I usually do when I'm home is like find a pot with a plant in it and put it on my lap, or like you can use your dog if it's heavy enough.
This is great. This is really working out really nicely. Okay.
Or if you just have heavy weights, just put them on your lap, and I'll show you how to do it in a second. I'm tired.
Thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I hope you appreciate watching this too, because I want to be able to help you guys on your fitness journey, and I want you to get those butts that you deserve and want, you know? So, God, what do I say at the end of videos? I forget already. Oh yeah, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll be around. In the meantime, catch me up on my Instagram and my blog. You can get the links right here. I'm around. I'll be around. I'm here for you guys. All right. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.